Hey, Shalom, giving all praise unto Yahweh Shema Shai Bashima Kohakodash. Double honors unto the apostles of Great Millstone and Onishi brothers that be pushing this truth in sincerity throughout the four corners of the earth. And above our body are coming out here to give you this in transit edition, a video. And I wanted to go into a very simple topic. But it's like a topic like that Jake gets wrong. Okay, and when I say Jake, I'm talking about these other Israelite groups out here, right? These other camps that you have out here that have got the gimmicks, man. And you already know what the gimmicks are, whether it be the family gimmicks or whether it be the hard body Israelite image that they be trying to portray out there of how the men of the Lord, or what they think the men of the Lord is supposed to be like. I'm here to tell you, man, the Most High ain't dealing with no gimmicks, man. Okay, the Heavenly Father, Yahweh Shema Shai, doesn't need no gimmicks. You got brothers, you got some, not brothers, because they ain't really brothers. I mean, some of them, the Most High, Yahweh Shema Shai, might have mercy. Okay, but that's, you know, that remains to be determined. The reality of the situation is that you got certain Israelites out here that are trying to catch you with the rap music. They're trying to catch Israel with the hip-hop career image, right? The classic image that Esau portrays of you Negroes, Hispanics, Native Americans, of being a thug, okay? A drug dealer, okay? Or a roughneck, or a bad seed, whatever you want to call it. That classic way Esau tries to push an image of you Negroes, Hispanics, Native Americans. This is how some of these Israelite camps are trying to catch you. You see them recently, and it's been revealed, okay? And the Most High's got a way of revealing particular things. But it's been revealed, and we've seen certain cats out there, they're going to the camp with the they're going to the camp with a strap, okay? And they're dressed to the nine, right? To show you that they what their mindset is all about. And that's just a gimmick, man. That's the gimmick. And then on the other side of the spectrum, you got the family value Israelites, and I did a recent video going into that. The family value Israelites, and that's another hook. Okay, when you see their images, or when you see their Passover, or when you see their how they congregate, there's a very heavy emphasis on the family thing. Okay, if you ain't got a woman, we're gonna get you a woman. Okay, or the singles hour, or whatever the situation, you know, whatever they want to call it. But the reality of the situation is that it's nothing but a hook. Okay, it ain't nothing but a hook. All right, it ain't nothing but a hook. You just gonna bear with me for a second here. I'm trying to make a bit of a blind turn here. Okay, we're through. There we go. All right, it ain't nothing but a hook. See, the beautiful thing is what you see here at Great Millstone, through the spirit and power of Yahweh Shema Shai Bashima Kwa Hakodash, you see a gimmick-free ministry. And I'm pretty much gonna call this video a gimmick-free ministry, because that's what we got on offer here. There ain't no gimmicks out here, man. See, the Most High set us forth to be fishers of men, but through fear we was gonna persuade men. Okay, through the fear that the Heavenly Father Yahweh Shema Shai Bashima Kwa Hakodash is gonna give you the apples should you choose to not fear the Heavenly Father Yahweh Shema Shai. Okay, see, should you not fear and take this ministry seriously, then guess what? You was gonna be destroyed. And that's just the reality of the situation. We ain't gonna give you other catch other than that, man. Okay, anything else will be, like the scripture says, will be superfluous, man. Okay, all that exterior nonsense, and that's what it is. It's nonsense, man. Like you're gonna really push an image onto Israel that they're gonna have some sweet ass families on this side, man. I'm here to tell you this, man. That's nonsense, man. Okay, the scripture says that the Most High is gonna set it up to where a man, when he's gonna come into this truth, was gonna be at variance with his whole unit, his whole family. Okay, now if you got a decent family, that's a beautiful thing. If you got it to where your wife comes into this truth when you come into this truth, that's a beautiful thing. You can have it to where your children was gonna be within this truth. That's a beautiful thing. Okay, that's a beautiful thing. But what we see with our forefathers is, just like how the scripture says, two of a family, okay, one from a field, right? The remnant of the Heavenly Father, Yahweh Shema Shai, was gonna have mercy upon. It was just that, man. It was gonna be a remnant. It wasn't gonna be a whole bunch of people out here, man. Right? Just one whole family. You, your uncle, your auntie, right? Your cousins, your first cousin, your second cousin, your third cousin, just everybody. No. That's not what it was gonna be. Okay? The same thing with a gangbanger Israelite, for lack of a better word, that gimmick. It weren't gonna be the homies, man. Right? The Most High ain't here to save homies. The Most High is here to redeem the remnant. Okay? The Heavenly Father, Yahweh Shema Shai, set forth the teachers to redeem the remnant. And through fear, that was gonna be the catch. Like I keep on saying, it won't gonna be the catch. The catch ain't the gimmicks, man. Okay? The catch ain't the gimmicks. And if you notice anything, although brothers have got their own distinct way of pushing out videos, like certain brothers like to do I don't do too many in transit videos, but certain brothers they got that could be said that that's their thing. They like to do the in transit thing. Okay, certain brothers like to do the sit downs. Okay, the algorithm videos. But we all go out there to the camp, in season, out of season. All right, just like how the scripture says. So you can't really say Great Millstone's got a gimmick, man. Matter of fact, the only gimmick that you can say we got is that we're the faith-based camp, okay? We're the faith-based camp. We ain't gonna go out, we ain't gonna step out there on money, man. We ain't gonna step out there on some monetary, backing. No, we don't need to do that. We gonna step out here on faith, man. That's our gimmick. And thank the Heavenly Father, you know, the Most High blessed us with the faith. And that's what we was going to step out on. We was going to step out on faith, man. We ain't going to get the stabbing jab. We ain't going to get the MOTB because we're hungry. We're going to step out just like our forefathers stepped out. We're going to step out on faith. And that's, you know, if somebody was to say we got a gimmick, that was going to be Great Millstone's gimmick, man. Or really, you know, Great Millstone's just a name. But the men that teach the doctrine the same way that we teach the doctrine, which is the entirety of the scope, man, the entirety of the scriptures, man. So, I mean, hey, I said, you know, I think I said everything that I wanted to say within this video, man. But the Most High ain't dealing with the Most High ain't dealing with these gimmick Israelites, man. The Most High is dealing with a gimmick-free, all right, ministry, okay? The Most High is dealing with a gimmick-free ministry, man. We ain't going to catch you with some superfluous nonsense, man, right? If the fear of the Lord don't catch you, then, hey, the missile's going to teach you. So, with that, I'm going to say, oh, praise unto Yahweh Shema Shai, Bashima Kwa HaKodash. Double honors unto the apostles, a Great Millstone, and honor to you brothers that be pushing this truth in sincerity. And Lord's will, I get to do these videos, another time. Shalom.